should just have our fucking country figure this out. It's too impossible. It's too much wheel spinning to fix the world.
I think you need other people.
We need some checks.
Go on.
Gotta get some chicks on there. Chicks are gonna get pissed. They're already marching, dude. We need chicks on our council.
Who do we got?
Nobody.
No,
unfortunately.
Come on, Oprah.
Oprah.
Maybe. You know what Oprah's good at? You know what? You just hit the nail on the head. Just because she's great at
sort of popular.
She's great at getting a message across. She's great at saying, hey, this is the thing, and this is why it's happening. So Taylor goes, oh shit, you know, we've got this reactor that we can do.
Okay, so.
And then she goes, okay, this is why we're doing it.
Okay, so what else? I bought
500 UFC points. Let's see what this patch
goes. Is that still okay? When do I become a big for calling them chicks?
It's not good.
It's not good to call them chicks?
No.
Why is it good to call Joe Biden a dude? He's a good dude. Isn't that all right?
Yeah, he's a
good dude. So why is it okay to call Hillary Clinton? Well, she's a fiery chick.
I think it's good when you're calling people like, you know, with their buddies and their friends.
Oh my God.
What about anyone under 30?
I'm not kidding.
Can we call women under 30 chicks? But I think they like it.
But I think we need another international.
Ciali.
All right. That's good.
There you go.
Yeah.
She would be amazing with foreign relations and understanding people of religious ideologies.
Yeah. Okay.
Who else? Sit down, the super liberals get mad at you for that.
She's an Islamophobe.
Isn't that hilarious? Have you read any criticisms of her?
This was worth it, I think.